Hello children, good morning. Today we are going to learn the concept of above, middle and below. The concept of above, middle and below. So what do you mean by above, middle and below? Above means something which is top. Above means something which is top. Middle means something which is between above and below. Middle means something which is between above and below. And below means something which is lower side. Something which is lower side. Okay. Now we'll see the examples. Here we have pencil, eraser and pen. We have pencil, eraser and pen. So here we have pencil, eraser, pen, right? So the pencil is above the eraser. The pencil is above the eraser. So next, where the pen is, the pen is below the eraser. The pen is below the eraser. So where the eraser is? The eraser is in the middle of pencil and pen. The eraser is in the middle of pencil and pen. So here we have pencil, eraser and pen. So pencil is above, eraser is middle and pen is in the lower, below. So this is above, middle and below. Okay kids, so here we are going to do workbook activity. Same here, above, middle and below we have three triangle shapes. So color the triangles using the following color codes. Okay. And this is first one, second one, third one. The first triangle is in above. And the second one is middle. And the third one is below. So above triangle you have to color by using green color crayon. And the middle one brown color crayon. And the below one red color crayon. So above is green, middle is brown and the below is red color. Okay kids?